Hello friends, now we see the new topic, that exponential series of chapter, sequence and series. Let's first of all we define the exponential series. The series one plus x upon 1 factorial plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial plus going on plus x raise n upon n factorial plus going on is known as exponential series. And is denoted by e raise x. Therefore, e raise x is equal to 1 plus x upon 1 factorial plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial plus going on. Now we see the results which is a base on exponential series. Number one, that e raise x is equal to 1 plus x upon 1 factorial x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial plus going on. So by using this formula, we can write formula for e raise minus x. That is equal to 1 minus x upon 1 factorial plus x square upon 2 factorial minus x cube upon 3 factorial plus going on. Now, adding this equation 1 and 2, we get the result 3, that e raise x plus e raise minus x. So that is equal to 2 times in bracket 1 plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x raise 4 upon 4 factorial plus going on bracket complete. Similarly, the result 4 is that e raise x minus e raise minus x. So that gives 2 in bracket 1 plus x cube upon 3 factorial plus x raise 5 upon 5 factorial plus going on. The result number 5 is e raise 1 plus e raise minus 1 upon 2. So that is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 2 factorial plus 1 upon 4 factorial plus going on. The result number 6 is e raise 1 minus e raise minus 1 upon 2. So that is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 3 factorial plus 1 upon 5 factorial plus going on. The result number 7 is e raise x. So that is equal to 1 plus e raise x upon 1 factorial plus e raise 2x upon 2 factorial plus e raise 3x upon 3 factorial plus going on. The last term e raise nx upon n factorial and plus going on. So these are the totally 7 results which are based on the topic exponential series, which are useful while solving some numerical problems of chapter, sequence and series. Thank you.